Let's make some noise, number 171, Seuss.
On stage? Now I'm here. There's no telling what may ensue. No, there's no telling what. But I'll give you a clue. Oh, the things you can think. All the things you can think. If you're willing to try. Think invisible ink. Or a gink with a stink. Or a stare to the sky. Open your mind, all the things you will find, lining up to get loose. All the things you can think when you think about Seuss.
In this box are two things I will show to you now. You will like these two things, said the cat with a bow. I will pick up the hook. You will see something new. Two things, and I call them Thing One and Thing Two. These things will not bite you, they want to have fun. Then out of the box came Thing Two and Thing One, and they ran to us fast. They said, how do you do? Would you like to shake hands with Thing One and Thing Two?
Bye.
toss things right about with big bumps, jumps, and kicks, and with humps and big thumps and all kinds of bad tricks. I do not like the way that they play. If Mother could see this, oh, what would she say? So as fast as you can think of something to do, you will have to get rid of thing one and thing two. Tell that cat in the hat you do not want to play. He should not be here. He should not be about. He should not be here when your mother is out. Then our mother came in, and she said to us two, did you have any fun? Tell me, what did you do? What would you do if your mother asked you?